Hello, Secret Vault here. Just got back in from the pub. Why the pub? Why? Because I'm a free man. And yeah. Luckily narrowly avoided a buggering, so to speak. Yes. What can one say? Things were looking very grim in the last couple of days. I've taken quite a few antidepressants. Yeah, and it hasn't been incredibly easy. And that sarcasm, how about me saying it's been quite trying? However, I've been given a stay, and not the worst hasn't happened. We came out very happy from the court. Like to thank everybody who came. There were a lot of people who came in support. I was amazed, actually, and surprised. I mean, Miles, Maria, Ian, Jordan, Luke, and yeah, did I say Trish? Yeah, so quite a few people came, and it was not an easy one, to be honest, folks. It's been quite trying, and it's been a worry on my mind. But now I can start to go, let's put this behind me, let's work forward, let's see where this goes, and yeah, I can just get on with doing what I like doing, which is the channel. It's taught me a lesson that you can't really talk drama on your channel because it can have quite serious consequences if you do. So I am fully aware of that now and will be fully taking that into consideration. But anyway, away from this drama, let's get on with the what next. What next is I'm going to be going to Scream Fest tomorrow because I need to let my hair down. All one of them here. Here it is. Can you see it? There it is. I'm going to let it down. Maybe I might part it off to the side. But I'm going to let my hair down. I'm going to be at Scream Fest tomorrow. If you haven't got your tickets, I don't know where you bloody look for them, but just type in Scream Fest into Google. It can't be hard. But Scream Fest, yes. Josh is going to be there, exploring with fighters. Jordan has even said that he's interested in coming up. So, yippee! If you want to meet the phenomena that is Jordan, he will be there. So, why not head over to Scream Fest? Okay, I'm going to try to get there early. Maybe that's not a good idea because I don't know if it opens till the evening, but I'm going to try and get up there early so I don't rush my arse off like I did last time. Yeah, it's better to get there early. Yeah, and well, we'll see you there. Hopefully see you at Scream Fest. And I'll talk to you about it at Scream Fest. I'm not sure what I should or shouldn't be saying on here about what's been going on just yet, but yeah, huh. And thanks to those that took me out for a drink just now. I am definitely not able to go and collect my dog from my friend who's looking after the dog because I've had too much to drink. But trust me, tomorrow I'm going to be going to Scream Fest. So thank you very much, and to everyone who has had faith in me. We will try not to let you down, and we will bring you loads of good shit. Good shit in the future. So yeah, don't worry. We want to turn this into a positive. We will make sure that those that need to be educated get educated, but maybe not by me. Okay, so thank you very much, folks, and we'll catch you soon.